The other hook on my other whopper flopper. And if some of you are asking, well, why do you need another lure or another hook on your lure? Well, I don't know if you can see that, but right there, I managed to hook myself pretty good the other day. So, yeah, it really wasn't pretty at all. So I'm going to go ahead and throw this, get this thing all rigged up. So believe it or not, I just had a huge, huge blow up on this whopper plopper. I have no idea what it was. I have my drag pulled, I don't know, almost all the way up. And it was ripping drag. I'm about 95% sure it was a gar, but I would have really liked to have, you know, been able to see what it was. He barely freaking hit it. Jeez. That's a bass. You got a fish? Well, you better keep your hand on the reel. Come on, you got it. Keep him up. Don't let him run in that stuff. Oh, you said it was a fish.
I didn't say anything. I just said fish on.
Same thing. Gotta make up his mind whenever he's gonna stop doing that stuff. Yeah, stop before you... That's not where your rod goes. There's one running over there. Oh, it's dark. It's gonna pop your line straight off. Why is that? A gar. Let me see it. Bring it here. I think it was a gar. Let's see what happens over here on these mats. Punch and rig. Was that a good one? Well, get him in. Be careful. Hold on. Let me help. Don't break the rod. Is he a chunk? Oh, yeah, he's a fatty, all right. Look at that. Look at that. That is a fatty. Go ahead and get a picture of that. Well, your phone. Little Lesson and Bassin. Long arm it. Bend his head up. You can just hold him straight out like this. Hold on, let's get a good picture of him before we head. Put him back. Now turn him around, and you want to drop him straight down. Face first. Okay, stop. Last cast of the night. Oh, it's beautiful out here tonight. Look at that sunset. Everybody knows whenever you say last cast, it doesn't mean just one. Okay. Those bass just hit back there. Oh, I got a gar chasing my fish. That's the way to end the night. I'll take it.